Yeah, I'm on my way now to go find a spot to bury them in, and I feel so bad because my snakes, whew, they didn't deserve this, like what happened to them. And it's my fault because I didn't give them the proper living environment that they deserve, and they died because of me. And I really love my snakes. And I hate that they had to go through that. Guys, I'm coming to you on a sad day. I just been boohoo crying. And for those of you who's like subscribed to me, because the video y'all saw of me and my ball python Aaron, or me and my red tail boa Scarley, I just hate to report the sad news that both of my snakes are dead. I done cried my heart out. I'm in the process of finding them the proper burial, because I feel like it's really my fault that they had to succumb to their death. And I just hate that it had to come to this, and it's such a beautiful day. And when I first saw it, I didn't expect this. I really didn't, man. And I really loved my snakes. They was like kids to me. Aaron was like a friend, like a best friend. And then just me having to bury him or her is just, it's fucked up. So I mean, I'm about to go give them the proper burial, and I just wanted to report to y'all that news, that if you don't, when I'm not making any more video about my snakes, then because you know why. And it's sad. I got a smile on my face right now only because I'm trying not to do think something like I got Scarley, that's Scarley right there, and Aaron. Yeah, so I'm about to bury my snakes. I dug the hole. I don't know if it's deep enough, but this is some tough oil. And see Scarley and Aaron is in there. So I really hate that I have to do this. I really love my snakes. I call them my babies. But let me give them their proper burial. So I just put my babies in the ground. So after I give my speech, I'm gonna put the dirt on them. And this is hard, man. I really hate doing stuff like this. It's been a long time since I've done something like this. And I had Aaron. I got Aaron in 2010. And for 7 years, he's been a friend to me. He's been a buddy. I appreciated the ties that we shared together. And I'll never forget him for bringing joy in my life. And I hope that the time that we shared together, I brought joy to him. For 7 years, he's been my buddy. He's been by my side when I was going through a lot. And now he's gone. And Scarlett, I got her in 2013, cause I wanted a big snake, and knowing that Aaron the ball python wasn't gonna get that big, I wanted a Burmese python, but they was gonna get too big. So when I saw Scarley in the pet store, and they say they get like 10 feet long, I was like, that's manageable. And when I got her, she was so small. She was like, she could fit in the palm of my hand. And now she's so fucking big now. Like 8 feet long. It's practically, she's still a baby, and she even got to live the rest of her life out.
I'm gonna miss my snakes, man. I'm gonna really miss them. I love y'all.
Probably the first time y'all see me break down like this. But y'all just don't know what I'm going through right now. Cause I mean, for some innocent creatures to not live their full life, their full potential, like, it's not right. And I'm standing right next. I'm standing to what they still had years left in their life to live. And the joy that I just had of waking up every morning, just seeing them in their cage curled up, or whether they basking on a rock, flicking their tongue. I'm not gonna see that no more. And like, I just, when I buried them, all I kept saying was, I'm sorry. I never meant for it to happen. I didn't mean for it to happen. I didn't even, who said a year, this same time last year, who would know that I would be burying my snakes? I thought my snakes was gonna be with me until I'm old. Snakes have a long lifespan. They have a long lifespan. So I was like, damn, I'm gonna be with my snakes for a long time. But no, that's not the case. I had some great years with my snakes. I really did. I wouldn't change it for the world. A lot of people didn't want to come around me, didn't want to come around my snakes. I never turned my back on them, on my snakes. I took up for them. And now all I can say is they're in a better place right now. And I really hate for them to be not physically with me, but they're in a much better place than I provided for them within these past few months. And that's why I'm upset with myself, because I even made a promise to them that we was gonna be in a better living situation, and they didn't have, they're not here no more. So for all you who got pets, whoever lost a pet, y'all can surely understand. Take care of your pets like you would any other person. So it's gonna take me some time to recover from this. So until the next time, I'll see y'all later.
How do I say goodbye to what we had? The good time that made us laugh outweighs the bad. I thought we'd get to see forever, but forever's gone away. It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday. I don't know is going to lead. All I know is where we've been and what we've been through. If we get to see tomorrow, I hope it's worth all the pain. It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday. And I'll take with me the memories to be my sunshine after the rain. And I'll take with me the memory to be my sunshine.